was out on. Josh Green was quicker to 60. Josh Green was quicker to 330. Josh Green was starting to lose some ground on the 8 mile, and the turbo car with that Gigundo top end charge made 55 miles an hour in the back half of the race. Yes.